Hi viewers, today we will learn how to georeference a map or a topo sheet using QGIS. First install QGIS, then open QGIS, see that go to the plugins, then see that georeferencer tool is added here. If not, we can add here, it is already added here, no need to worry. Then go to raster, then georeferencer. Once you click that, we are able to see that another window is added to the QGIS. Then add raster data, unreferenced map to be added to the window. Then go to setting, transformation setting, need to understand projection information to be assigned here. Go to transformation type as linear. Then method can be seen whatever it may be, linear, cubic or nearest neighborhood. In general, we will consider nearest neighborhood. Then go to the coordinate reference system. Here we need to assign the specific projection information whatever you required. Just type at filter whatever the projection we need, like WGS 1984 or UTM or like polyconic projection, polyconic, the whatever the projection we want, we can type and we can select. If we want polyconic, we can, right? Here I am assigning WGS 1984. You just see that projection already existing at recently used, then select and OK. So then output path, output setting, here we need to go to the path and select output along with the file name, then OK. So once you assign all the settings, then now we can identify all the control points where we can see that latitude longitude information can be seen in topo sheet. Zoom to particular point, then add control point, add point, go to add point, just click where we can identify x easting or y northing. You identify and just add the latitude longitude. So whatever the format we can give as you wish, either it is a decimal degrees or degree minute second or decimal or only decimal degrees or decimal degree or minutes or degree minute second, whatever it may be, we can give any thing. Likewise, you go to another corner, give 77 degrees, just a space, then give value as it is. It accept all the formats, right? Then go to layer view, then zoom to another particular path, then zoom to the level where we can identify the intersection point of latitude longitude, then add point. Then give x as 77-30, then y as 15-45, make OK, zoom to layer, zoom to full layer, then go to another location. So whenever you give add point, at bottom you can see that ground control points are adding by means of table. Here x as 77-30, then 15-30. So once you assign all the points, then see that we have added 1, 2, 3, 4 points. 4 points are updated in the ground control point table. That table to be saved. So ground control points can be saved here. So same points can be imported to go for the georeferencing if you already saved the points. No problem. So once points are saved, now we can run the georeferencing. Just simply click on the start georeferencing button, automatically it will finish the georeferencing. Once the georeferencing is over, then close the georeferencer, then in main window add raster layer, then add the modified topo sheet which we can use for the further work.